Hello, or as we say it, halla. Welcome to Oslo, the tourist pearl. In Northern Europe, if you don't count København and Stockholm, your first meeting with Oslo will be the boomerang. It is expensive, yes. But just look at the high standard on the roads in the city and you will see where the money goes. We in Oslo love tourists, as long as it's not on permanent basis. Then we give you a tent and ask you kindly to get the hell out of here. Maybe we don't have many fancy shopping centers in Oslo, but we have over 2,000 Rimi shops. And if you lived in Poland for 20 years ago, this will bring back sweet memories. In Norway, it's very, very expensive because we have to pay taxes on everything we earn and everything we do. But we don't complain. No, because now at least we know that the old people are taken very good care of. All tourists in Oslo love it very much here.
เป็นประเทศที่ดีทิวทัศน์สวยงามผู้คนเป็นมิตรจิตใจแจ่มใส
วันนี้เราจะทำวันนี้วันนี้กันในออสโลกันจะไปดูในออสโลสตัดฮาวส์และโคนิงพลาส
เราจะไปดูในออสโลและเราจะไปดูในโคนิงพลาสเราจะ
ไปดูในออสโลและโคนิง
พลาสเราจะไปดูในออสโลและโคนิงพลาสเราจะไปดูในออสโล
Behind me is the Norwegian castle. If you want to become a member of the royal family, it's not difficult. It's easier than getting into the electrical line at Sogn. Thank you very much.
สวัสดีค่ะ หวังว่าคงจะได้เจอกันในประเทศไทยนะคะ สวัสดีค่ะ
Thank you.
Ja, turistnæringen neppe veldig beroliget etter dette, men det jo atter en dag i morgen, og da vi på plass, samme tid, samme kanal som det heter. Ha en fin mandagskveld.